Test 1-2, test 1-2, can anybody hear me at home? Test 1-2. Thank you. Test 1, 2. Can anybody at home hear me? Hello. Good afternoon and welcome to the Ray Friel Center for today's game four in the quarterfinal series between the Cumberland Castor and the Westport Ritos. Last night's game went into overtime, but the end result was the same as the first two games, a win for Cumberland. It's Cliche Saturday. Their backs are against the wall, do or die. Depending on your generation, either Rita McNeil or Lizzo could be warming up. Frost and Rome are the officials. There were a few calls that didn't go the Ritos' way last night. A couple more players injured. Anora Houston is out for today's game. With a lower body injury. Today's lineup for the Ritos. Number 2, Lucas Thompson. Number 3, Jacob Boyce. Number 5, Matt Lever. Number 6, Thomas McLean. Number 7, Rowan LaHayes. Number 8, Cole Smith. Number 10, Liam Simpson. Number 11, Jack Leonard. Number 12, Eric Judson. Number 14, Lucas Hanna. Number 16, Robert Onion. Number 18, Ben Pelado. Number 19, Brock Seed. Number 22, Regan Donnelly. Number 25, Chad Carroll. Number 3, Braden Bilo. And in net today for the Ritos, number 35, Spencer McCann. And for the Castor today, in net, number 30, Cedric Dandino. 55, Brody Chapman. 10, Tyler Brennan. 11, Xavier Brunet. 12, Keegan Lindsay. 13, Jacob Clement. 14, Riley Webb. 15, Cooper Hudson. 16, Jacob Dorian. 17, Isaac Leduc. 18, Kyle Connell. 19, Zachary Moen. 20, Liam Kirby. 22, Mathis Gadua. 28, Mikhail Bissonnette. 44, Jacob McCray. 71, Alex Lemieux. And 91, Jadis Savoy. Game is on. That's Leonard. Gets it in deep. Bissonnette takes over behind the net. Stopped at the line. White on the puck. And the Castor take over in their own end. That's Bissonnette. Leonard intercepts the pass. Into the corner. Now White bangs off Bissonnette. Puck goes around behind Dandino. Puck comes out to center. There's Lemieux. Stops up. Pass back. Picked up by Bissonnette at the red line. Puck goes far side. There's Thompson with Cooper Hudson. Puck to the far side. Simpson can't get it out. Lever picks it up behind McCann. Off a skate, comes out to the line. That's put back in by Kirby. Here comes Donnelly. Gets to the hard off the boards. Picked up by Clement. Clement gets it to Kirby. Lever pinches in. Kirby again. Over to Hudson, who puts it in behind the net. Out comes Donnelly. Gets to center. Over the net. Picked up by Brennan. Brennan to his partner. Back to Brennan. Brennan up the middle. Intercepted by McLean. Quickly picked up by Liam Kirby. There's Smith on the far side. Gets to the line. Shot right on. Dandino steers it into the corner. Puck comes to center. Picked up by Carroll. Carroll over to Seed. Firm pass. Onion tries to get it to Seed. Offside, says the linesman. And we'll have our first face-off. Donnelly on the draw. Gets it off the boards and in. That's Jacob Dorian off the boards hard. Donnelly picks it up into the slot. Backhand shot right on Dandino below. Second shot. Gets it out front. But a Castor is there. Back to the center it comes. Thrown right back in. Got caught up in the equipment of Kyle Connell. Judson bumping his man. And that pass by Carroll off the leg, steered aside by McCann. Back to the line. And knocked out to center. Jacob Boyce touches the puck up, gets it over to McLean. McLean's across center, long shot, gloved by Dandino. And we'll have a face-off in the Castor end. 16:49 into the first, no score. Scrambled draw goes behind the Castor net. As Riley Webb goes rink wide to Brody Chapman. Chapman and Boyce battling in the corner. Goes across to his partner. Leonard not able to clear the zone. Back it comes. Boyce gets it to center. Picked up there by Jacob McCray. McCray gets it up to Brune. Brune goes cross ice. Castor take over. But here comes Lever. Lever's across center, across the blue line. Shot blocked. And he's hit from behind. That's a cross check, a minimum. Probably a hit from behind. He's still down. Lever's still down. Lever's up. We'll wait for the officials' decision here. And it is a hit from behind, so that'll be all tonight for Jacob McCray. There were two players ejected from last night's games for lesser hits than that. Not the same officials, obviously. McCray logs a lot of ice for the Castor. And the Ritos get the first power play of the game. Puck's One back, splits the defenseman. Carroll goes back into his own end. Isaac Leduc, the forechecker, gets up to Leonard, and White goes offside. Miscommunication amongst the forwards there. Draw one back to McLean. McLean goes to Carroll. Carroll across center. Backhands it into the zone. Pass gets out to Brunet. McLean knocks it off his stick and gets it over to Carroll. Carroll. Pass intercepted by Brunet. Shot on McCann. Glove down. Smith puts it behind the net to Carroll. Carroll to Smith. Smith across to McLean. McLean to White. White across the blue line, loses the puck, and back down it goes. McCann out to stop it up for his defenseman McLean. McLean takes a look. Gets it to Onion, but in his feet. And Bissonnette not able to control for long. Here comes Donnelly. Gets it across the blue line. And Bissonnette fires it into his own bench. Roxie, the leading scorer in these playoffs for the Ritos. Love to get another one here. Back to the line to Judson. Onion, not able to keep control. The Ritos break out. That pass off a skate. Seven seconds remaining in the penalty. And the penalty's over. Shot on McCann right on. Held for the faceoff. If nothing else, the Castors should have sore ankles and shins. They have blocked a lot of shots in this series. Hannah on the draw against Leduc. McLean gets it up. Simpson knocks it to center. Trying to get around his man. Puck backhanded out. McLean again up the boards. Gets the center. Here comes Hannah. Hannah's one on four. Shoots. Dandino gloves it down. This is the first time we've seen Cedric Dandino in the series. Puck back to McLean. McLean gets it in behind the net. Thompson pinches in the far side. Keeps the puck in. Peladeau gets a shot. Now Hannah. Hannah loses it. Out to center it comes. Simpson picks it up. Gets it in deep. Goes off for a change. Peladeau on the forecheck. Over to Liam Kirby. Kirby with the puck. Backhands it to his defenseman, Jacob Clement. And here comes Kirby. Kirby goes outside in. Doesn't get a shot away, but the Castor do get a shot on net. Handled by McCann. 12:47 remaining here in the first. Cumberland, no score. Westport, no score. Draw one back to Thompson. Thompson across to his partner, off another leg. And the puck comes loose. Thompson off the boards, stopped by Bissonnette. He'll play forward and D for the Castor. McLean tries to hit White with a pass. That's going to be icing, says Lacroix. Stick knocked out of White's hand. We haven't seen Lever return yet. We may not. Carroll around the net. Bissonnette keeps it in. Shot wide. That was Zach Moen going in hard. Lacroix says no offside. Doritos go D to D and try to get it to Seed. Picked up by Moen, and the first penalty to Doritos is going to be a hooking call against, looks like, Jacob Boyce. We go in for two for a hook. Draw scrambled. McLean kept in at the line by Clement. That's Lemieux with the puck now. Back to Clement. Over to Bissonnette. Bissonnette tries to go back door. Chipped away by Onion. Lemieux. And Onion gets a hold of it. Off a shin pad. And Donnelly. Donnelly gets the puck. The goalie's out of his net. Not able to sneak it in on the backhand. There's Leduc with the puck. Goes across to Clement. And there's a block shot by Thompson, who gets the puck down the ice. They'll change the forecheckers. Hannah, the first man in. Bissonnette with the puck now. Goes across. Simpson intercepts. Tries to hit Hannah with a pass. Knocked off track by Leduc. Puck gets by Simpson, but Judson puts it back in. Now Simpson, the first man. Hannah able to intercept that pass. Jacob Bissonnette gets around one man. Starts to get ahead of steam. He dumps it in behind McCann. That was Brunet putting it back behind the net. And down the puck, down the ice goes the puck. Simpson, the first man in. Still on the puck. Simpson comes up with it. Gets it deep and goes off for a change. Now Jack White causes another turnover. But up it comes to Cooper Hudson. Cooper Hudson back across. The penalty's over. We're 5-on-5 again. Thompson was lucky there. He held the puck. That's a no-no. And the puck gets to center. Knocked off his stick. And here come the Ritos. Leonard tried to get it to Pelado. Cooper Hudson with a long shot. Stopped by McCann. And Jack White flips it down the ice. Cooper Hudson had a run-in with the net. Frost talking with his officiating crew. Not sure what that was all about. If we find out, we'll let you know. So at 9:19 remaining in the first, still 0-0. Scrambled draw, still nobody with control. And now Seed Goes across to Smith. Smith's across the blue line. Shot tipped wide. Quite an effort by the Ritos so far today. They don't want to go home. Smith knocks his man off the puck. They try to get it back to Onion. That was Jacob Dorian. And here comes Brody Chapman, one-on-one on McLean. McLean turns him away. Onion across the blue line. It's 3-on-2. His pass goes through some skates. And here comes Gadua. Gadua across the blue line. Looks for a drop pass. They try to get it back to Gadua, but that's intercepted by McLean. Puck gets deep to Chapman. Lever back out for the first time since taking that big hit. We'll see how long he stays. Simpson battling on the far side. That could have been a high stick, but they say no. Dandino stops that. It might have been an icing. Castor, that's Lemieux across center. Drops it back. Shot wide. Behind the net. Simpson tries to get it to Hannah. A bit behind him. There's Brennan knocking it back. Shot wide. Another shot towards the net. Goes through everybody. Hannah trying to get it to center off a shin pad. It was the shin pad of Jacob Dorian. Puck comes back off a skate. Turns around. And now it's Hannah. Hannah and Simpson, 2-on-1. Hannah keeps and shoots right on. Simpson for the rebound. Misses. Comes back to the line. Boyce keeps it in. Pass gets around Boyce, but Carroll's there. Carroll and Lemieux. Was played by McCann. Now Judson on Bissonnette. And no interference there, but there's 19, Zach Moen getting it back to center. Boyce has to wait for the referee to get out of the way. And back it comes. That's Dorian over to Bissonnette. His shot off a shin pad. Boyce behind the net. Takes a look. Goes rink wide. Knocked down there by Savoie. And back to Moen. Moen going, oh, they're going to call a penalty on that. Going to call the trip. You be the judge at home whether that was a trip or not. Sadly, we don't have the advent of replay. .558 left in the first. Still no score. Power play coming up to the Castor. Hoyt, McLean, Lever, and Donnelly out for the penalty kill. Leduc, Bissonnette, Brennan, the power play. McCray not on the power play as he was sent off for a hit from behind. Lever gets the puck. Holds it on the end boards. Squirts out. Donnelly's coming. It's Donnelly and Brennan battling for it. Puck comes out. Back to Bissonnette. Now to Lindsay. Lindsay looking for Bissonnette. He is the quarterback of this team. Now Leduc. McCann makes the stop, and his team clears the puck. And it's White on to Dandino. Dandino clears it to Bissonnette, but White turns it up. White and Lemieux run into each other. It's center ice, no call. That's what they say, a good no call. Now Hannah. Hannah across the blue line, but puts his man offside. He was in and out. Power play and penalty killers change now. Donnelly coming out for the draw. That goes to big Cooper Hudson. He gets it back to his defenseman, Simpson on the forecheck. And back in it goes. Blocker save by Dandino. Simpson working hard. Donnelly, his shot stopped in front by Gadua. Gadua almost tips it in on his own goaltender, Dandino. Donnelly, backhand draw. Over it goes. There's Liam Kirby. Looking back door for Cooper Hudson, who misses the net. Now Judson behind the net, off a skate, out towards the line. Judson on Cooper Hudson. Judson gives up a bit in weight in that battle. Out to number 13, Clement. Clement across to his defense partner. Shot. Beats McCann. Looked like blocker side. And the Castor strike first. 3:57 remaining in the first. 1-0. Not sure if the penalty had expired. Traffic in front of McCann there for sure. And now Lever behind his own net. Picked up by the Castor. Lever gets it to Leonard. Leonard not able to clear. Onion does. Tries to get it up to Leonard. That's Bissonnette. Taking the puck into his own end. And back come the Castor. There's Kyle Connell. Up to Dorian. Dorian's shot gloved down by McCann. Quick line change by the Ritos. Draw one by the Ritos. Lever tried to hit Seed. Seed turned to his right and the puck went to his left. 3:15 now left in the first. Castor center being tossed. That was quick. He's arguing with the linesman, but not going to change his mind. That was Savoie taking the draw. Now puck behind McCann. Castor get a couple of whacks at it. McCann covers up. .308. Not sure who got the shot off there, but McCann gloved it down. Bit of a scrambled draw. Castor changed their forward lines. Brunet out for the draw against White. And White gets tossed. Smith in now. And Lever comes up with the puck. Around the net to Boyce. Boyce skating out of the corner. Up to Seed. Seed hits Smith with the pass, but it bounces off his stick. And that'll be an icing by Bissonnette. So I'd like to thank all of our viewers from Bainesville to LaSalle. We've got most of the southern part of the province covered. Draw goes back to Gadua. Gadua gets it to center. Lever takes over. Oh, puck comes off his stick. Big save by McCann there. Judson tied up with his man. Donnelly dumped. Donnelly dumped by Riley Webb. Will they call it a trip or a slew foot? If it's a slew foot, he'll be gone from the game too. Let's see what they say. Interference. Interference. So with 2:27 remaining in the first, the Doritos find themselves down one, but a chance to draw even with the power play. Jack White on the draw, gets it to Smith. Smith around behind the net, getting some space, looking. Tries to go to McLean. The pass a little off the mark. McLean over to Lever. Lever turned back by Savoy. Across the middle, off the foot of White, back to Lever. Lever to Leonard. Leonard, cross ice dump. Picked up by Brennan and sent down behind McCann. Lever starts the breakout from his own end up to Onion. Onion couldn't handle that pass. McLean now. Forechecker Brune over to Lever. Lever turns. And his pass goes between Onion and Donnelly. Brune puts it back into the corner. That's LeDuc. LeDuc in the corner will waste some time. Minute 20 gone in the penalty so far. Lever behind his own net. Doritos start the breakout. Lever to Seed. Seed across the blue line. Puts it behind the net for Onion. Onion pinched on the board by Bissonnette. Donnelly comes out around the corner and gets a shot off. Back to the line it comes. Carroll's shot tipped in front, just wide. Donnelly, sorry, that was Seed, knocked off the puck. Rito's clear of the zone. Seed on the forecheck. Bissonnette shoots at the length of the ice. Funny bounce off of McCann. The pass to Brune intercepted by Carroll. And now Seed, his shot knocked aside by Dandino. Funny bounce off the boards. And there's some shenanigans. Carroll will be going for sure. The Castor player that hit Seed should be gone. We'll wait and see what Frost and company decide. So Bissonnette and Seed going. Not sure if Seed was getting the original. 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike. 2 minutes for rough. 2 minutes for cross check. Frost and Rome are going to discuss this. So the extra 2 minutes are going to the Doritos, to Carroll. So the indication was unsportsmanlike for Seed. Then the rough by Bissonnette. Sorry, cross-check by Bissonnette. And then a rough by Carroll. Draw gets back to the point. Shot glove down by McCann. Puck dropped. 6 seconds remaining in the period. Gets to the line, but not out. And that'll do it for the first. The Duke. Onion didn't hold the bench. He got a talk or two from LaCroix. I think both head coaches want a conference with the officials after that. But regardless of what the officials decide, the Redos find themselves in a 1-0 hole here in Game 4 and will start the second period on the penalty kill. Middle. And we're back. Ready to begin the second period. No out-of-town scores to update you on. Gatineau took game three, 8-0 from South Grenville last night. And North Dundas took game two from Morrisburg, the number two seeds. So that game's tied up at one apiece. Draw in behind Dandino. White on the forecheck on Tyler Brennan. Out come the Castor. Comes near side. Thompson back there. His clearing attempt off a stick. Out front to Lindsay. Lindsay over to Clement. Clement back to Lindsay. Lindsay's shot off the stick of White. There's a shot. Made it to McCann. Backhand clearing attempt. Gets out, and here comes Donnelly. Donnelly shot off a leg. And the Castor try to get it out. Thompson steps in and whiffs on the shot, but stays with it. Gets it behind the net to Donnelly. Now Onion on the far side. They've got the Castor deep. And here come the Castor. That's Lemieux with the puck. Now McLean. McLean sees Onion. Onion one-on-one gets around one man. Shot off the post. McLean keeps it in. Good pinch by McLean. Over to Onion. Onion to the line. Put back in by Boyce. Boyce is shot wide, but was offside. Had to wait for Judson and Onion to clear. Juddy on the forecheck. Now Onion makes his man turn, and Judson gets the puck. Now McLean gets it up to Judson. Judson gets it over the blue line. Here's Onion again. Goes far side off the blocker of Dandino. The penalty's over. Rito's clear, and Onion puts it in. That rolled around. Smart play by the changing Rito not to step on there and occur a too many men penalty. Simpson on the forecheck comes up with the puck. He gets it over to Pelladeau. Pelladeau across the blue line. Pelladeau on his backhand. Tries to get out front off a leg. Off another leg. Simpson and Pelladeau working together. Simpson comes up with the puck. Shot towards the net. Steered aside. Hannah gets it behind the net. Now Pelladeau gets it off the boards. Back to Lever. Lever's shot. Dribbles into the corner. Leonard out there now. Leonard in the corner. Leonard comes up with it. Gets it to center. Pelladeau's shot just wide. And the Castor clear for an icing. That'll get Bissonnette and Seed out of the penalty box. This happened last night too. Scramble draw back to Carroll. Carroll's shot wide. Below on the forecheck. Gets out to Lever. Lever keeps it in. Another shot wide. Smith now bumps into Bissonnette. And out come the Castor. Carroll comes up with the puck. It goes back in. That was Moen and Carroll battling. Donnelly backhands it off the glass. And here comes Smith. Smith on Bissonnette. Smith gets around Bissonnette. And taken down. He bangs into Dandino. It's going to be a trip on Bissonnette. So it's 16-19 of the second. The Ritos get a chance at a power play. They started the penalty by killing one off. White, Leonard, Smith, Lever and McLean. The power play for the Ritos. Puck comes out to Leonard. Leonard back to Lever. Lever's shot tipped. White knocked to the ground. McLean keeps it in. Leonard hooked up. Smith on the puck. Out to McLean it comes. McLean does a good job keeping it in. White's shot. Rebound. Leonard gets another shot. Lever keeps the puck in. Goes over to McLean. Had the wedge when he needed the driver. White comes out with the puck. Back to McLean. McLean to Lever. Lever's low shot. Rebound in front. Cleared. McLean goes east-west. Shot towards the net. Off the skate of Clement into the corner. McLean pinches in. Holds the line. That's Seed in the corner. Seed over to Lever. Lever shot off a shin pad. McLean, the last man back, tips it up to Lever. Lever, Onion, Seed, and Donnelly. Lever shot right on. And 22 comes in after the whistle. Knocks Lever down. No arm in the air. Seconds remaining in the power play. No call on the play. Donnelly on the draw. Puck goes behind. Seed comes up with the puck on the far side. Controls, gets it low. Onion. Back to Lever. Lever back to Onion. Onion turns. Down behind the net it goes. Seed comes up with it. Looks to the line. Controls the puck. Cycles it to Donnelly. Donnelly tries to get it across. It comes back to Carroll. Carroll to Lever. Lever's shot tipped in front by Seed. Just wide. The penalty's over. And Onion picks the pocket. And doesn't get a shot off. And here come the Castor. That's Leduc. Shot right on. Covered up by McCann. Leduc on the draw. Leonard gets it to center.
Echo right last night, they had six on for about 30 seconds in the gap.
Oh my God.
And the refs didn't see it.
The draw comes back to the Castor blue line. Won by the Castor. There's Lindsay with the puck now. Over to Bissonnette. That's offside, that's offside. That was a valiant effort by Lemieux. But the linesman wasn't buying what he was selling. Puck comes back to the Castor line. Leonard comes up with the puck off the draw into the faceoff dot. Shot right on. Handled by Dandino. 13:36 remaining in the second. Still 1-0 Cumberland. Scrambled draw picked up by Bissonnette. Bissonnette to center, across the blue line. Boyce turns him to the outside. Seed comes up with the puck, passes it to Leonard. Sorry, that was Pelado, not Seed. Got my 18 and my 19 mixed up. Hannah upset with Lacroix. Both teams making whole line changes. Jack White to the face-off circle against Brunet. Puck in behind Dandino. Comes to the near side. The Castor breakout. It's Cooper, Hudson, all the way around. Tip to the line, but not out. Puck put back into the corner. Hudson again. White takes his man into the boards heavily. McLean avoids a hit from Hudson. And back it comes. Picked up by Clement. Up to Kirby. And Dandino will cover up for a faceoff. For the 49 viewers at home, we'd love to see in the comments section where everybody's watching from. Donnelly on the draw. Simpson picked Donnelly. The pass back to the D, intercepted by the Castor. Lever off the boards. Donnelly picks it up. Donnelly gets across the blue line. Lemieux. Now Seed picks it up in the slot. Shot. Gloved down by Dandino. Scrambled draw. Simpson on the backhand. Puck gets down into the Rideau's end. Behind the net of McCann, out to the half-board. Seed bangs it up. Picked up by Donnelly. Off a skate, into the corner. Around the net it goes. Simpson gets it. Simpson gets back to Thompson. Thompson's shot hits a man in front. Now that's Savoie with the puck. Savoie dances around, goes rink wide, and it goes into the Rideau's bench. Onion on the draw, gets it into the corner. Out it comes, McLean, shot, wide. On the near side, back behind the net it goes. Onion gloves it down, picks it up, gets it back to McLean. McLean's shot, a knuckle puck, and in the net. Dandino asking about a high stick. It didn't look high from this angle. The indication was a good goal. So we'll see who they credit the goal to. Draw gets back to Carroll. Carroll gets to the red line. That's going to be no ice. Out the far side, McLean picks it up again, spins. Long shot in, Dandenault gloves it down. At 10:58 remaining in the second, 1-1. Rideau's not going away. Not as much flow to the game as there was last night in Westport. It was very back and forth. Here come the Castor. Smith picks the pocket of Dorian. Onion looks to make a corner. Now Hannah on his backhand to Smith. Smith tries to center it off a couple of skates. Hannah picks it up, loses the puck, and here comes Riley Webb. Riley Webb's shot, steered to the corner. That's Chapman centering. McLean up to Leonard. Leonard trying to get around Flamand. Whole line change for the Rideaus. Meaver intercepts the pass, gets a long shot in. Dandenault gloves it down, passes it back to his defenseman. And the Castors start their breakout. It's White on Brunet. Clement sending a long shot in on McCann, his glove down. Lever back behind his own net. His pass gets to Leonard. Leonard's got White with him and Pelladeau. Skates it into the corner. Puck gets out to White for a second. Pelladeau picks it up. Shot high. Looked like it was off Dandenault's glove, perhaps. Lacroix says it touched nothing. So it's coming outside. Lever, Boyce, Judson, Donnelly, and below. 9:23. Bissonnette backs it out. And the Rideaus had to clear a couple of times there. Scrum along the boards. Puck pops out off Below's glove. Below backhands it in. Bissonnette picks it up, up to Lemieux. Lemieux gloves it down, goes rink wide to Lindsay. Back out it comes. Donnelly's stick takes the slashing. And Bissonnette's pass picked up by Judson. Now Donnelly's shot off the stick of Dandenault. Judson back to Donnelly. Sorry, back to Below. To Judson, to Donnelly behind the net. Donnelly steps around to pass, gets it out through the slot, all the way back to Lever. But Lever's on his backhand. Donnelly again with the puck. It's knocked off his stick, and here come the Castor. Around Lever it goes. Here's Lemieux. Lemieux gets it in front. He's held up there by Boyce. Great job by Jacob Boyce there. Now it's around to Gadua. Gadua puts it in behind the net. Lever and Lemieux. And Lever gets it out to center and across the blue line. Below putting on the Jets to try to get that forecheck going. Now Onion across the blue line. Simpson in front, off the goalie Dandenault. Thompson keeps it in. Simpson covering for his defenseman. Thompson turns. It's going to be picked up there by Brunet. Brunet, Simpson hassling him. Seed and Simpson working against Brunet, Bissonnette, and Cooper Hudson. Cooper Hudson comes up with the puck, puts it rink wide. McLean is there. McLean bumped off the puck, but he gets right back. Simpson can't clear the zone. Over to Cooper Hudson, in front of the net. McCann can't see it. Out to the line it comes. off a bunch of legs. Thompson, there's going to be a penalty to Liam Kirby. Thompson had gotten rid of the puck, and Kirby kept going with a head of steam and knocked him down. It's probably going to be interference. And it's a charge. Charging the call. So, 7:02 remaining in the second. Tie game, 1-1. And the Redos are on the power play. Draw comes back to Lever. Lever to Leonard. Leonard backhands it to the corner. Smith trying to get around his man. The puck comes back to Leonard. Leonard sees Lever. Gets the puck to him. It comes rink wide. McLean shot off a leg and not in the net. And now Jack White going probably unsportsmanlike for throwing Clement's stick was between White's legs. He didn't like it, and he threw it down the ice, but that is unsportsmanlike. So we'll play a little 4-on-4 for the next minute and 38 seconds. Onion, Carroll, Leonard, and Lever against Leduc, Bissonnette, Dorion, Bissonnette controlling the puck. Now it's chipped out. Onion one-on-one. Gets around the defenseman. Stop made by Dandenong. Now behind the net. That's Jacob Dorion. Still Jacob Dorion. Up to Lindsay. Lindsay back to Dorion. Dorion flips it around. Onion. And now here comes Bissonnette. 3-on-2, come the Castor. Lever spins, takes a bump. Onion gets it to Leonard. Leonard's knocked off his stick. Carroll picks it up. Carroll's shot right on. Onion was there for the rebound, if there was any. And there'll be a partial line change for the Redos and a full line change, well, except for Bissonnette. No, Bissonnette does go off. Who stayed? Draw one back behind Dandenong. Here comes Brunet. Pelado on his stick. Picked up in the corner by Lever. Lever goes rink wide to Carroll. Carroll backhands it, tried to get around Gadua. Donnelly's shot. Off a stick, says Lacroix. Donnelly wins the draw back to Thompson. Thompson shot. Blocker saved by Dandenong. Out to the line it comes. McLean holds. Shot towards the net. Steered into the corner by Dandenong. Now Hannah cycles it back. And the Castor will pick it up behind their own net. The Redos are killing a penalty now. Hannah run over by Cooper Hudson. Back to Gadua. Gadua's shot wide. Hannah on Savoy. Cooper Hudson behind the net. Comes to Hannah. Hannah's got Simpson. Puts the puck behind him. And that hits the light. So that'll come back to the Castor blue line. 4:27 remaining, 5-on-5. Score 1-1 here in the second. Draw one by White. He gets it in. Steered aside by Dandenault. That's Brennan on the far side. Knocked off his stick by White. White takes a bump. Out to the line. Lever caught a crack. Seed and White on the far side. Seed comes up with it, cycles it behind the net. Well, that's Bissonnette to Savoie. Savoie one-on-one with Lever. Behind the net it goes. And that will be an icing. No, it won't. Bissonnette tries to hit the stretch pass. Lever intercepts and sends it back in. Pelado fresh off the bench, off his skate. No shot coming, though. Back it comes the other way. Boyce and Lindsay. Around the net it goes to Lever. Lever off the boards. Judson does not clear the zone. Lemieux had a golden opportunity there. Now Bissonnette shoots. McCann bobbles the first one, but covers up the second one. Three minutes remaining here in the second. Still 1-1. Leduc on the draw with Onion. Goes back. Rito's get it around. Not out. Here comes Lindsay. Lindsay goes east-west. Gets it down to Lemieux. Judson clears the zone. That's Jacob Dorian with the puck up to Lemieux. McLean gets it in. Pelado on the forecheck. Around to Clement. And it's in the mesh. And a scrambled draw. Finally controlled by the Ritos. Carroll's nice low shot off the blocker of Dandenault and into the mesh. Forward line change for the Castor. Brunet out to take the draw against Donnelly. And that was Jacob Clement with the puck. Leonard in there digging, along with Below and Donnelly. Keeping the puck in the Castor end. Leonard on the far side, tries to get it back to McLean. Not able to keep it in, but a good job not to give up the rather high and off the glass pass. And into the Rito's end it comes. Carroll across to Below. He's not able to handle it. It gets to the line but not out. Carroll bumped off the puck. Out front it comes. And McLean sends it down the ice. Icing. .125 remaining in the second. Still 1-1. The LeDuc and White in the face-off circle. Draw. Won by the Castor, but Smith gets it out. Dandino out of his net. Smith's centering attempt. Oh, and the net was off. Nothing they can do about that. But a minute 13, the faceoff will come out to the left of Dandino. Not sure what Frost was saying to Dandino there, but. And the puck in the corner. Castor come up with it. The pass was meant for Lemieux, but now here comes LeDuc. And put in by Gadua. Flipped to the line, but not out. Now it's out. Hannah and Gadua mixing it up a little. Now it's over to Bissonnette. Bissonnette's heavy shot wide. Onion not able to pick it up cleanly, and Hannah skates by. But now Lever takes control. Lever off the boards to Onion. Doesn't get to him. Lever again. Lever pestered by LeDuc. And Cooper Hudson. Now, Seed tries to hit Onion in front. And that'll be it for the second period. We'll go to the change room tied 1-1. I have a correction to make. Number 23 for the Ritos is Noah McLeod. Sorry to the McLeod family for my mistake. And we're off and running on the third period. That puck was off the glove of a Castor player on the bench. Ritos either have 19 minutes and 54 seconds left in their season or 19 minutes and 54 seconds to force game five, which would be played here tomorrow at 7:20. Kept in at the line momentarily by McLean. Here comes Lemieux. Lemieux, backhand pass. Saved by McCann. Draw wide. Peladeau picks it up. Gets to center. Gets it deep. Comes to the line. Carroll puts it right back in. Leonard not able to corral the pass and then pinned on the boards. And here come the Castor. That's Leduc. Knocked off his stick. No icing, says Lacroix. Leonard could be all alone. He slowed up there. And Peladeau comes up with the puck. There's Lemieux again. Lemieux on lever. Drops it back. Shot high. And around the boards it comes. The Ritos send it back in. That's Brennan. Cross to his partner. And Lemieux will be waved for icing. Draw coming all the way back to the right of Dandino. 18:45 remaining in the third. Onion gets the draw. Held in front. Lever steps up. His shot. Rebound. Loose. Hannah had a whack at it. Went wide. Brennan spins in his own end. Back comes Thompson to Lever. Lever throws it cross ice. Off the skate of Dorian. Hannah picks it up. His shot wide. Onion behind the net. Gets it to Lever. Lever's shot wide. Out the other side. Simpson not able to reach it. And now there's a break by Cooper Hudson. Cooper Hudson one-on-one. Denied, but the rebound put wide. And a quick whistle. Good heads up play by the team in front of McCann there to get the puck out of the danger zone. Draw scrambled by Donnelly. Simpson gets it to the line, but not out. Around the net it goes. Carroll not able to reach it. Carroll takes his man, Moen, into the boards. Comes back to the line. Boyce puts it behind the net to Carroll. Carroll in control. Off the glass. Out across the blue line. And back in it goes. There's Chad Carroll. Battling against Savoie. Now Boyce and Donnelly behind the net. Seed comes hard off the boards, but not out. Kept in by Clement. Behind the net it goes again. To the line, but not out. Simpson gets it out. Simpson gets it to center. Simpson again. And Simpson all the way into the offensive zone. Simpson off on the change. Judson not able to get it deep, but good second effort. Now White picks up the puck over to Judson. Judson east-west, and whoa, his stick breaks. And the shot offside, says O'Connor. And it's coming back a zone. They must have thought it was an intentional offside. Bit of an odd call in that situation. The door was open at the cast door end. Not sure why. Oh, shot off O'Connor by Bissonnette. High shot wide, kept in at the line. Now White gets it deep. And that's Noah McGlade on the forecheck. Now White. Puck behind the net, knocked to the line. That might be a high stick. Hannah bumped. And cross check against. Going to be against the cast door. Lemieux going for two for the cross check. ...16-11... and the Ritos have a power play. Donnelly wins the draw back to the line. Lever to Onion. Onion spins. Down to Donnelly. Donnelly looking. Back to Onion. Out to Lever. Off Lever's stick. Over to Carroll. Carroll goes around the net to Onion. Onion controls. Down to Donnelly. Donnelly spins. Going to his forehand. Tries to get it out front to Seed. Controlled by the Castor and sent the length of the ice. Played by McCann. Carroll looks up ice, and that'll be all the way back down. Seed hadn't quite cleared the zone yet. ...15-31 in a tie game here in the third. That was Brennan. Got it in behind the Ritos net. Lever goes wide to McLean. McLean across the red line. Tries to get it to Smith. Follows his own pass behind the net. Out to the slot. Tipped away from Leonard. And Lever will go back. McCann out to stop it up for the captain. Gets it up to Leonard. Leonard has the puck knocked off his stick by Bissonnette. Funny bounce out of the corner. And out. Across the blue line it comes. They put it back to Bissonnette. His shot off the shin pad of Smith. And that won't be icing because of the penalty. Brunet in the corner. And here comes Leonard. Leonard gets to the blue line. Stops up. Savoie comes up with the puck. Judson now menacing Savoie on the corner. Leonard bumped off the puck. He gets right back up and right back on it. Back to Boyce it comes. Boyce into Judson. Judson turns, takes a bump. Boyce in there to help. Puck goes to the side and Dandino covers up. ...13:56 remaining in the third. Judson, Simpson, Pelado, Boyce, and Thompson. Puck back to Boyce. Boyce's shot tipped. Over to Thompson. Thompson's shot wide. Boyce puts it behind the net. Picked up there by Savoie. Savoie tries to get it through center. Intercepted by Judson. Good heads-up play there. Boyce trying to get it deep. Good second effort by Boyce. Simpson on the forecheck on Brennan. That's 10 on 10. Now Simpson comes up with the puck. Backhands it over to Pelladeau. Pelladeau not able to reach the pass. Simpson takes his man into the boards. And it's going to be offside. Here comes Boyce up to Pelladeau. Pelladeau caught a little flat-footed there. Pelladeau picks up the puck, but it's put back in by number 19, Zach Moen. Rink wide up to Simpson. Simpson gets it around 16, Dorion. But Dorion picks up the puck. The Ritos go off for a change. Here comes Moen against Boyce. Goes into the corner. Thompson back to Boyce. Puck gets to center. Onion not able to handle it, but Onion gets it back from Boyce. Onion spins to his own net. Picked up there by Thompson. He tries to get it up to Hanna, but that's intercepted by Bissonnette. His shot is wide. Onion behind McCann. Onion to Lucas Thompson. Nope, sorry. Well, Onion gets the puck back anyway. McGlade takes his man into the boards. Carroll misses on his shot, but gets it back. Carroll across the blue line. That's knocked out of the air by Onion. Onion over to Carroll. Carroll backhands it towards the net. McGlade not able to get a shot away. Off Hanna. And it comes back to McLean. McLean controls up the side to McGlade. McGlade gets it across the blue line. Picked up there by Jacob Clement. Clement with the puck now. Watched by McGlade. Over to Bissonnette. Bissonnette puts it rink wide. McLean picks up that pass. Goes to Carroll. Carroll flips it to center. Picked up there by Bissonnette. Bissonnette backhands it across the blue line. McLean battling against Cooper Hudson now. And in the far corner, it's Clement. Gets it back to the line. Shot there. Bouncing puck. Gloved by McCann. 11:08 remaining in the third. 1-1 still. Here comes Brock Seed to the blue line. Gets it around his man. Keeps going. Now Donnelly with the puck in the corner. Against Clement. And number 16, Jacob Dorion. Donnelly still with the puck out to Leonard. Leonard shot wide. Seed now battling behind that. Off a body. Almost got behind Dandino. Lever gets it back in. Here comes Cooper Hudson. Knocked off his stick by Hanna. And back into the end it goes. That's Clement as Cooper Hudson tries to jam it in short side. ...10:22 remaining here in the third at the Ray Friel Center. Ritos looking to force game five back here tomorrow night at 7:20. Draw goes back behind McCann. D to D pass. Out to Smith. Smith loses the handle. He recovers. Behind the net it goes again. McLean up to Smith. Handles cleanly this time. Across the white it goes. Hanna. Throws it up to the middle. McLean gets it. Tries to get it deep. Intercepted by Savoie. And the Ritos keep it in. White. And now out come the Castore. They turn it over at the blue line. Boyce looks to get it up to Hanna. Hanna brings it back into his own end. Out to Simpson it comes. Simpson across the blue line. checked by Savoie, still on the puck. And here comes Lever up to Peladeau. That's number 10, Brennan. Gets it out past Carroll. Carroll off the boards and back in. That's not icing. Dandino out to stop it up for Brennan. Behind the net it goes. There's Bissonnette. Out to Lindsay. Leduc with some speed. Peladeau off the boards. Onion takes a hit from Bissonnette. Lemieux puts it back to number 10, Tyler Brennan. Brennan up to Lindsay. And now to Bissonnette. Puck still behind Dandino. They go rink wide. That'll be icing, but Carroll's going to have to skate hard to avoid Lemieux. Carroll still with the puck off the boards and out to center. Back in it goes. And Onion's going to go for a slash. At 8-12, slash to Onion. The Castor will go on the power play. You know they're going to like to run everything through Bissonnette, number 28. Funny bounce off the stanchion there. Comes out to Brennan. Brennan with the puck. That was Clement. And the puck sent down the ice. Donnelly on Dandino now. Off the official. Jack White's there. Jack White still on the puck. Jack White takes it back towards zone end. Spins. Spins again. Tries to get it deep. Donnelly now. And Dandino will cover up. 1:20 to go. In the penalty, 7:32 to go in the third. We had overtime last night. Hannah, Judson, Carroll, and Lever, the penalty killers. Lemieux. Clement. Lindsay. Brennan. The power play. Here comes Brennan. That's up to Leduc. Stopped at the line. There's Brennan again. Far side to Lemieux. Lemieux's shot high on McCann off the chest protector. McCann covers up. Halfway through the slashing penalty to Onion. .7-12 left here in the third. Draw gets back to the line. Shot off an ankle. Judson on Lindsay. Now down the corner. Out it comes. Far side. And Lever. Lever on Lindsay. Lindsay turns it back to... That's Lindsay across the line. Carroll watching him in the corner. Back to the line it comes. Over to Bissonnette. Bissonnette puts it hard to the other side. And here comes Hannah. Hannah has Donnelly with him. Hannah loses it at the line. And Lemieux gets it up to Leduc. Back to Bissonnette. Into the corner. Carroll hard around the boards, and that'll get out. And the penalty's over. No harm done. Round behind the net. McLean puts it back to his partner. Gets it over to Simpson. Simpson can't get a whole handle on it. On the backhand. Seed gets it out to center. Savoie throws it in the far corner. Thompson behind his own net. Thompson looks, spins. It's around to Simpson and handles it cleanly this time. Still can't get it out. Tipped in front. McLean and Connell exchanging phone numbers. I'm sure they go on to text each other and say what a good game they played afterwards. Boyce behind the net to Lever. Lever gets it up the middle past Onion and Pelladeau. Onion keeps it in at the line. Pelladeau comes up with it. Gets a shot towards the net, and Dandino will cover up. 5:14 remaining in the third. Onion on the draw. Onion gets it over to Pelladeau. Pelladeau spins, and that's Kirby. Kirby to Cooper. Boyce off the boards, out to Pelladeau. Pelladeau gets it to Onion. He's swarmed by those pesky Castor. Around the net it comes. Onion spins in his own end. Goes behind the net to Boyce. Boyce watched by Cooper Hudson. Gets it back to Onion. Pelladeau had a stick in the feet of Clement. Lucky to not get a trip there. There's Kirby back to his defenseman. Off the boards. Lever puts it back. Jack White whacks at it, but it goes to the Castor, so no high stick. Over to Boyce. Boyce to Lever. Lever's got McGlade. There's Bissonnette stepping on the ice. And he flips it up. 17, there's shot right on. McCann steers it to the corner. Now McGlade and Carroll. Carroll gets it out in center. And it's put right back in. There's White. White controls the puck. Not off a skate. Tries to get it across to Smith. And that bounces to Bissonnette. Bissonnette gets it to center. No icing. Tipped by number 17, Isaac Leduc. Around the net goes McLean. Off the boards. No ice. Leonard on the forecheck. He's been out there quite a while. And that will be icing. .312 remaining in the third. So many questions. Will there be overtime? Will there be a game five? Leonard shot wide. Kipped in by Hannah. Donnelly backhands it. Corralled by the Castor. Out McLean back up to Hannah. Hannah whacks at it. Gets it across the blue line. Off McLean's stick. Gets a stick on it and sends it back into the Castor end. Castor looking for a stretch pass. Tipped into the end. McLean to his partner, Lever. Lever up to Donnelly. Donnelly back to Lever. Donnelly. It winds up out of bounds and it's going to come inside. Pretty sure Donnelly was outside the blue line when he hit that, but Onion, Seed, Judson, Lever, Thompson. Lever with the puck. Behind his own net. Up to Judson. Judson across the blue line. Quite a scrum on the boards. Out comes Savoie, and he puts it on the far side. Thompson going behind his own net. And back it goes. Lever to Seed off a skate. That shot high and into the mesh. That should come outside. 2:09 remaining in the third here at the Rave Friel Center. Onion on the draw against Savoie. Gets the center. Long shot in on McCann. Getting a little snowy in the crease there. And tried to get it to Lever once, but got caught up in the snow, so he wisely held it for a faceoff. Onion and Savoie again. Draw comes back to Bissonnette. Bissonnette's shot tipped over the head of McCann. Thompson bumps his man on the board. Bissonnette wants that puck. Not able to get it out. Onion spins in his own end. Goes across to Seed. Seed gets to center, but no further. Now here comes Thompson. He gets it deep. Onion on the near side. Comes up with the puck. Tried to get it to Judson. Out to the line it comes. Judson puts it back in. And Savoie gets it across. That looks like Liam Kirby. Brock Seed touched by Onion, and there's a change. That'll be ice. 1:02 remaining here in the third. It'll be White and Leduc in the face-off circle. Scrambled draw. With the far side. And the puck comes out. That's Lemieux. Lemieux and Carroll. Bump. White. And it comes across to Pelladeau. Pelladeau gets it up to White. And that'll be offside. White and Brennan bumping at the line. Nine seconds remaining in the third. Donnelly on the draw, gets to Hannah. Hannah flips it into the Castor end. Puck over the head of Boyce. Boyce goes behind the net to Carroll. Carroll gets it over to Hannah. Hannah across the blue line. Hannah goes around the defenseman. And he scores! Gets the puck five hole. The first lead of the game for the Westport Ritos with 18.9 seconds remaining. Timeout. Cumberland. Well, overtime last night, less than a minute from overtime tonight. Will the Castor pull Dandino? They do, for the extra attacker. So for the last 18.9 seconds, it's going to be 6-on-5. Donnelly, Smith, White, Lever, and Carroll. Four of the Ritos. And of course, Spencer McCann. Puck gets into Rito's end. Lever puts it off the glass. White knocks it over to Smith. Smith puts it in the empty net with 5.6 seconds left. A 3-1 lead. Very unselfish play by Jack White to get the puck over to Smith. The draw won by Judson. And the Ritos live to play another game. So for those of you watching us at home, all 68 viewers, we'll be back here tomorrow night at 7:20 for game 5. From Troy and Tim, have a good night.